You've been here a long time. The fans saw you play against Sheffield Wednesday. How did that feel to wait so long to be able to get the deal done?
As I told you, it's tough. It was tough. My mind was focused only in playing England, and the Port Vale gave me that chance. So now I put it over my mind. I just want to work every day, give everything from me. So the boss can make the right decision. If I play or no, it's up to him.